interrupt in the hall. So the speaker started a speech. She grabbed the attention of the audience. She started a speech with a quote, and if that was not enough, she literally gave us like an example of she wearing two different shoes. So she had humor. There was a good body language also, and even though she was so good, there are some recommendations I would like to give her. The first one is about her stage movement, and there are two things about her stage movement. The first thing is she was moving a lot, like she was going here and there without any reason. And the second thing is she was mostly dominant on the left side. These are the two things, and the second thing is her approach was storytelling, and she was like speaking, words were coming out too fast. Like it's a storytelling, she should have been more calm. That's my last recommendation. And otherwise, she kept the audience engaged all the time, and she has a very great storytelling. Her speech were well structured and very convincing though. Her storytelling was so convincing that even I am confused right now how to evaluate her. So, back to you, Condestier.